Here's a list of materials and tools you will need to complete this project. If your camper is not pre-wired for a rear view camera, you'll need to tap into the existing electrical to gain power to your camera. Ooh.
Oh yeah, much better. Two different plugs. So it looks like I'll need to change the plug out with the provided one.